because you feel you're going to wear out your immediate family, you know, with things that you may or may not need. And it's just to have someone from church that is attentive, it's just been a very positive experience.
I don't know how we would get along without a parish nurse. In fact, for the couple months when we didn't have one while we were searching for Deb, it was a lot greater burden on me in pastoral care, and I couldn't provide the kind of resources that people here have come to expect.
Well, I think it really makes a difference with my balance. That, of course, is what it's supposed to be doing. It's for better balance, so it seems to work very well.
I really like it because it gives me an out to come here and be amongst friends, and that's the important part of it, and I can tell that my balance is much better.
You actually look forward to coming. Like, I would hate to miss it. I don't want to miss it.
Wonderful to have a trusted medical professional who can also pray with families and support them spiritually.
It's just very comforting. She's very approachable, very visible. Our Savior's Lutheran Church is very lucky to have her. Very lucky.